What's up, everyone? It's currently December the 1st, and it appears that one of my Kentish glory, Andromis versicolora, decided to hatch. That's kind of interesting because usually the species overwinters. But I guess I didn't keep them cold enough to trigger their hibernation. This year has also been unusually warm, so they may have had an abnormal development to begin with. Looks like a nice female. The species is usually easy to breed. Although I hope mine will stay in overwintering mode and not hatch, because it's impossible to breed these guys in winter. It's a common moth in Europe and the only Andromidae we have in Central Europe, which is interesting because in Asia you have many Andromidae, but only one made it to our country of this bigger family. Looks like it wants to fly away. So I guess I'm ending the video. Thanks for watching. This was Bart with Andromis versicolora.